Product bundles are an incredible way to offer more value to your customers. By grouping related products together, you can encourage customers to buy more items at once, often at a slight discount, which makes them feel like they're getting a great deal. Let's look at some real data from Shopify. A renowned fashion brand implemented product bundles and saw amazing results. They experienced a 20% increase in average order value and a 27% increase in items per transaction. That's the power of bundling. Welcome to FoxKit tutorial by FoxHome. In today's video, we're going to show you exactly how to set up product bundles on your Shopify store by using FoxKit Sales Boost app, which provides great features to help you track your success. So, let's get started. Before you begin, make sure you have your FoxKit theme helper enabled to let the app work well with your theme. Then, in your Shopify admin panel, navigate to Apps, then click on FoxKit. This will open the FoxKit settings dashboard. Look for the product bundles feature on the FoxKit's power list. Let's try creating a bundle and using it in your theme store. Here you need to add a title to your bundle and make sure status is active if you want to use this bundle. Now, let's get into the necessary settings for your product bundles. First, select the products you want to include in the bundle. You can choose to have these bundles appear for all selected products or targeted product only. Our advice is to choose complementary products and display them prominently in your bundle to increase the cross-sell success rate. To attract more customers, activate the offer's discount. You can select the discount type, either percentage or fixed amount. The discount is applied when two or more products in the bundle are added to the cart. Finally, choose a layout and adjust the image ratio to suit your store's aesthetic. Customize the content for the bundle heading and the Add to Cart button label to align with your branding. Use the Preview section to visualize how your product bundle will appear on both desktop and mobile views, ensuring a seamless shopping experience for your customers.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with stunning and high-converting templates of any page type. Create and use customizable Foxify sections anywhere on your page, anywhere in your store. Translate your pages to multiple languages instantly right in Foxify. Ensure your pages are performing at their best by receiving data about your customers. Grow massive sales without using third-party apps. And create pages that convert with advanced tools. It's not just the tool, FoxHome team is behind it all. Your success is our priority. Foxify, build right, win high.
Now, let's get back to our product bundle setup process. If you sell in multiple languages, all FoxKit features, including the product bundles, can be localized directly in the app. Navigate to the translation section to translate for plugins to other available languages of your store. Once you've finished configuring your bundle in FoxKit, navigate to Online Store, then Theme Editor to add the app widget for it. You can either add it as a block of your product information section or insert the product bundles as a new section. It's worth noting that draft products and out-of-stock products won't be displayed on the bundle on your storefront. While FoxKit's product bundles primarily focus on product pages, you can still leverage it on other page types in your Shopify store. After you have added the widget to the page that is not a product template, select a specific product that is included in the bundle to display this feature. And that's it. You've now learned how to set up and optimize product bundles by using FoxKit Boost Sales for your Shopify store. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future tutorials. Thanks for watching.